perhaps I'm just taking the wrong approach with this video blogging. Perhaps I'm trying to do too much production and a little bit more just my thoughts on everything or what have you. Yesterday I did a vlog and it took me about a minute to tape, but then about 6 hours to edit it in and put in some graphics and some other things. I think it would make a lot more sense for me just to simply give you my thoughts, whatever the topic might be of the day or my thoughts of the day, but just to go with that. Make it short and sweet, to the point. I saw a vlog from Josh. I can't remember Josh's last name, but it was just him talking about not being able to have coffee for a few days and showed him having coffee. Yet, you could see within that small script of time how much that coffee meant to him, and just simply had the camera set up. There was no fancy graphics, no fancy wipes and everything else. It was just him and his cup of coffee. I think that's what I'm going to be more like. Well, I'll try it anyway, see what it's like. It'd be a lot easier, a lot shorter for me to put on a 1 minute clip each day than to go through the 6 hours of editing, because I'm certainly not going to be able to keep that up. Yeah, I think that's what I'll do. Great. Good idea. Thanks for helping out.